I'm pleased to see you didn't become lost in the bayou. It was only after you stomped off that I realized I should have tied a string to you.
I'll be glad to leave this place.
Nevertheless, we're almost done. Did you retrieve some coreberry branches?
Here they are.
Splendid. These should facilitate the ritual significantly. As I awaited your return, I ransacked the belongings the herd abandoned. Here, this might interest you.
A map of New Orleans.
There's a big circle around Jackson Square.
The herd must have plans for something happening there.
That's all very well for you, but let us focus on closing this portal.
This must be the portal. Never seen anything like it.
What a marvelous phenomenon. Just think of all the alien beings that emerge from, well, wherever the portal leads. The mind reels even to imagine the mechanics of such a device. Surely it is not a naturally occurring effect. Oh, to study it. If only I yet lived.
This place is unsettling. We'd better do what we came to do and get out of here. Whenever you're ready, Lanry.
As I cannot defend myself while preparing the ritual, I trust you will see that those loathsome creatures do not interrupt me. After all, you were the ones who wanted to come here.
Something's coming, Lanry. You're out of time. Get started.
Thank you.
Death Bullcock!
Not this beast again.
If only you had listened to me instead of that insufferable Lanhui.
Keep it away from Lanhui.
I thought that was some monster the herd conjured, but they're taking orders from it.
Thank you.
You've done it. You've closed the portal. I hope you're pleased with yourself, having deprived science of the greatest phenomenon humans have ever discovered.
Lanui's down. The effort of closing the portal must have used the last of his strength.
If Lanui can close this portal, he can surely open it again. Can you afford to let him live?
Wait a second. What's to stop Lanui from coming back and opening the portal again? There's only one way to be sure he can't. Lanui won't be a problem for anyone anymore. Let's get out of here.
You can't seriously believe these rumors of a witch living in the bayou, can you? No doubt there's nothing there but an old, abandoned, and empty house.